materialize the concept, practice test, and perform the different presentations that you will see on stage tonight. Now that we are in our last year, we have to prepare for the challenges of the future. What we will be tomorrow will depend largely on the kind of decisions we make today. Our high school life may be compared to a crash course in wood carving. Our teachers show us the proper way to carve and the right instruments to use. Eventually, we will have to let go and we'll have to do the carving all by ourselves. And this time, we will not be carving wood or stone, but our very own life. Thus, these experiences have taught us many learnings.
Oh. dalhin ang ating pinanggalingan. Bakit tayo nagkalaban-laban, Pilipinong pinatay, kapwa Pilipino? Bakit kailangan pang madugong dadana? Dahil lamang ba ito sa ating pasariling alipain, laman o interes? Ngunit hindi pa huli ang lahat. Muli nating ibalik ang pagkakaisa na minsan nang nawala. Mabuhay ka, Pilipino!
Thank you. ball. So you must look gorgeous on this night. Any questions, suggestions, or comments? Yes?
Are we going to bring jackets?
Black girl,
contest, we must go shopping.
Thank you.
By the way, I heard that Eric will give you a necklace.
Yeah.
And speaking of Eric, Eric is here. The girl. is, it's my greatest mother's chest.
So, where's the game master?
Oh, here's...
I like this dress. It's so nice.
Oh yeah, it really fits you.
I'm gonna beat this first.
Hey, go.
Hey girl, this one.
I don't know.
Oh, come on.
Oh my God.
How do I look?
Oh, you're so nice.
Thank you guys, I'm flattered. Thank you.
Mary?
It's Joe?
Joe, dear! Why are they calling you such names?
I don't know!
He's the one that
some excited girls because I know I'll be the queen of the night. And I'm excited with my crown.
Hey, mysterious girl. I like the way you dance. It's very graceful.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Thank you. Good luck. Oh, by the way, congratulations.